long tradition of men's singles in Denmark, of course, with the now current champions, Victor Axelsen, of course, and his compatriot Anders Antonsen.
They had a lot of good players.
Very good players, yes. Rasmus Gemke also. So it's difficult to be in the limelight when you're a young Danish boy.
very difficult.
But he's finding his way around.